In this question, it says that in the Bohr model, an electron moves in a circular orbit around the proton, and considering the orbiting electron to be a circular current loop, the magnetic moment of hydrogen atom when the electron is in nth excited state is the same logic we already covered in theory about the magnetic moment of electron in nth orbit. Here we can analyze once again if there is a nucleus around which an electron is considered to be moving in a circular path with the velocity vn and the radius of this orbit is rn, and we are considering nth orbit of electron. Then here the electron revolution can be considered as an equivalent current, and here we can write the equivalent current due to electron motion in nth orbit is given as, we can write current in nth orbit as E omega n by 2 pi, q omega by 2 pi, which can be written as EVn by 2 pi Rn. As the values of Vn, Rn we know, will substitute later. As current is known, we can calculate. So magnetic moment due to electron current in nth orbit is, for nth orbit here we can write the electron current is given as this magnetic moment is given as mu n is equals to I n multiplied by pi r n square. That's what we use here. In this case, current multiplied by the cross sectional area, or the area enclosed by the current we use. If we substitute the value of I n, it gives EVn by 2 pi Rn multiplied by pi Rn square, where pi gets cancelled out, Rn also gets cancelled out. This giving us magnetic moment of nth orbit is half EVn Rn. So let us first substitute the value of Vn and Rn in terms of n. Because the values we already calculated, here we can write for nth orbit Vn we use this, for z equals to 1 we are calculating, that is for hydrogen atom. So Vn we can write it as 2 pi k e square by nh. And Rn we write n square h square by 4 pi square k e square m. These values we substitute. Right now we are talking about the values of Vn and Rn in terms of n. So let us first substitute the value of n. Later we'll talk about the nth excited state, which we are not considering as of now. So if this is our equation 1, we can write from equation 1 we use magnetic moment of nth orbit is half E. We substitute V and Rn from these values. There's 2 pi k E square by nh multiplied by the value of Rn. Rn is n square h square by 4 pi square k E square m. If we carefully have a look here, nh gets cancelled out with the squares, ke square also gets cancelled out, and 1 2 pi also gets cancelled out, and a 2 pi will be left over. So this giving us the value of mu n is equals to e n h over 4 pi m. This is what we are getting for magnetic moment, and carefully matching with the given option, it matches with option C. But here we can see in question it is not asking for the magnetic moment of nth energy level. It is talking about nth excited state, so energy level has to be n plus 1. But in that case, none of the given options will match. So here, out of given options, most appropriate is option C, which we'll choose as answer, but actually we can write, but here for nth excited state, if we talk, then for nth excited state, here n must be replaced by n plus 1, or which is not given directly here, but still out of the given options, this option C is matching. So we'll choose option C as the correct answer to this question.